Michael Jackson was turned down when he proposed to Brooke Shields. Michael Jackson almost had another wife in the 1980s when he proposed to lifelong friend Brooke Shields. But she was not keen to go ahead with the marriage because of one reason. Throughout his life, Michael Jackson got married twice. The first time the King of Pop shacked up with Lisa Marie Presley in 1994, but eventually divorced her in 1996. Later that same year, Michael married Debbie Rowe. Over the next couple of years, Debbie gave birth to Michael's first two children, Prince Jackson and Paris Jackson. This marriage was not destined to last, however. The pair only lasted 3 years before they split up in 1999. Before either of these relationships, Michael tried to get together with Brooke. Brooke is an American actress and model who rose to fame when she was just 12 years old for her performance in the film Pretty Baby. The American star spoke candidly about her close relationship with Michael after the singer had died in 2009. She recalled the King of Pop asked her to marry him at some point in the 1980s. She said, "I would say, you have me for the rest of your life, you don't need to marry me. I'm going to go on and do my own life and have my own marriage and my own kids, and you'll always have me." Brooke went on. I think it made him relax. He didn't want to lose things that meant something to him. The star went on to say the innocent nature of her relationship with Michael was unbroken as they grew up. Because of this, Brooke told Rolling Stone, Michael became more asexual to her. Brooke said, "You saw women who were more sexual, who wanted to throw themselves at him and feel like they were going to teach him. We just found each other and we didn't have to deal with our sexuality." Brooke went on to reveal that Michael insulated himself from the outside world and from relationships and sex. She said, "As I grew up and started having boyfriends, I would share with him, and he was like a little kid who talked about the bases." Brooke said, "What first base was, what second base was, and it sounded very odd to the outside, I can imagine, but to the inside, to someone who's never really left his bubble, you can understand how he would be curious." In her 2014 memoir, There Was a Little Girl, Brooke said, "We were like two little kids. From the day we met, we saw something of ourselves in each other." She added, "Of course we loved each other, but nothing happened romantically. I would be like, oh please, knock it off. He was like this kid who would ask you about dating and romance." Brooke said she thought Michael was terrified of dating and romance. She went on, "I think there was an arrested development, but he wanted us to never not be with each other. Let me know in a comments what you guys think about Brooke Shields and Michael Jackson. Thanks you for watching. Subscribe for more Michael Jackson videos."